हेलो एवरीवन,
अ वेरी गुड आफ्टरनून टू ऑल माय डियर किड्स। हाउ आर यू? ऑल आर फाइन। आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन, सेफ एट योर होम एंड डूइंग योर ऑनलाइन स्टडीज एज वेल एज कंप्लीट योर वर्क ऑन टाइम एंड कंप्लीट योर होम वर्क ऑन टाइम एंड क्लास वर्क ऑल्सो ऑन टाइम। ओके, सो यू रिमेंबर ऑल दिस थिंग, यू डूइंग योर स्टडीज, complete your work on time and be happy. Okay, first of all, before studies we pray to God and thank you God for this life, for this day. So all of you join your hands and close your eyes and repeat after me. Astu ma satgamaya तं सोमा ज्योतिर्गमया मृत्योर्मा अमृतं गमया। नाउ वंस अगेन यू रिपीट आफ्टर मी, अस्तोमा सद्गमया तं सोमा ज्योतिर्गमया मृत्योर्मा अमृतं गमया। Now join your hands, rub your hands and apply on your eyes like this. Now we will start our studies. Okay, so first of all you tell me some question answers. First question, my first question is, what is your school name? Tell me the answer in English. What is your school name? Yes, my school name is Gokuldas Public School Khargone. My school name is Gokuldas Public School Khargone. Well done. Now what is your class name? What is your class name? In which class do you study? You studying in LKG. Say, I am studying in LKG class. Very good. Then which subject is going on? EVS. Which subject? EVS subject. Today we will learn about fruits. Introduction of fruits. So are you ready for this? Okay. So now fold your hands and repeat after me. आपको सारी चीजें repeat करना है मेरे साथ. So repeat after me and fold your hands like this and see all the activities related to fruits. Okay. So get ready for your EVS period. Get ready for your EVS period. What is the topic? Fruits. What is the topic? Fruits. You eat fruit daily. You eat fruit daily. Which fruit do you like most? Your favorite fruit is? आपका favorite fruit कौन सा है? You tell me the answer, okay? Which one is your favorite fruit? Now, one by one, you tell me the answer. What is this? First fruit is this. What is this? What is this? Red color. Isn't red color? What is this? This is apple. This is apple. Now, I have made the picture of this is apple. This is apple. You see the spelling apple? You read the spelling. A double B L E. You read it down. आपको writing नहीं करना है, आपको read करना है spelling. Apple, A double B L E. Apple. This is apple. This is apple. Done? You read it fast. What is on the board? What is on the board? This is apple. And the spelling of apple is A-double-E-L-E. You repeat after me. अगेन एंड अगेन यू रिपीट, जितनी बार मैं बोलूंगी आपको भी उतनी बार रिपीट करना है। ए double P L E apple. A double P L E apple. आप जब डेली रीड करोगे तो आपको ये क्या हो जाएगी, रिवाइज हो जाएगी. स्पेलिंग क्या हो जाएगी, आपको रिवाइज हो जाएगी. और जब आप सारे लेटर्स पढ़ लोगे इंग्लिश में तो आप फिर राइटिंग स्टार्ट करोगे. सो फर्स्ट यू रीड द स्पेलिंग एंड देन राइट. पहले आपको स्पेलिंग को रीड करना आना चाहिए ना, तभी तो आप राइट करोगे. सो डेली यू रिवाइज द स्पेलिंग एंड रिपीट आफ्टर मी. ओके, यू रिपीट योर मॉम, यू रिपीट योर डैड एंड रिपीट योर मैम. सो ए डबल पी एल ई एप्पल. ए डबल पी एल ई एप्पल. A double P L E apple. A double P L E apple. The next is banana. What is banana? Is this banana? Banana is in yellow color. Apple is in red color and banana is in yellow color. So this is banana. You eat banana? Very good. Now what is the spelling of banana? Repeat after me. B A N A N A. Banana. B A N A N A. Banana. You just make the pictures. Apple, banana. And what is the colors of the fruit? Red color of apple and yellow color of banana. So notice the colors and the fruit's name. Apple and banana. So apple, banana. Apple, banana. A double P L E apple. B A N A N A banana. The next fruit is what is this? Yes, so this is mango. And mango is in which color? Is also yellow color. Mango is in yellow color. So here this is mango. Mango is a fruit and is in yellow color. This is mango. And A and G O. Mango. M A N G O. Mango. M A N G
O mango. A double E L E apple. Where is apple? This is apple. This is apple. Apple is a red color. Apple is a red color. Next is banana. This is banana. B A N A N A banana. This is banana. B A N A N A banana. B A N A N A banana. This banana. This apple. And next is yes. This is mango. Yellow color. Which color is this? This is yellow color. Yellow color mango and yellow color banana. Same colors. So yellow color mango and yellow color banana. This banana. Remember all the fruits name and their color. Like apple is in red color, mango is in yellow color, banana is also in yellow color. And their spelling. You read all the spelling and identify the pictures. Like A-double-P-L-E apple. You repeat after me. B-A-N-A-N-A banana. M-A-N-G-O mango. So the fruits are there. After this we start next tree. So once again you read out all the fruits name. Once again read yourself all the fruits name once again. Start. Yes. A double P L E apple. अगर आपको letters identify नहीं हो रहे तो आपको मुझे repeat करना है, ठीक है? So repeat after me. A double P L E apple. B A N A N A banana. M A N O mango. So apple, banana and mango. All the trees are in your board, so read it out. Complete all the three, then next tree. Then we start next tree. Next tree of fruits. Where is the orange? This is orange. Orange is in orange color. In which color? Orange color. In which color? Orange color. And what is the spelling? O R A N G E. मैम को रिपीट करना है. सो व्हाट इज दिस? ऑरेंज. ऑरेंज इज ए ऑरेंज कलर. ओ आर ए एन जी ई ऑरेंज. ओ आर ए एन जी ई ऑरेंज. ऑरेंज इज इन ऑरेंज कलर. Orange is in orange color. This is orange. Next is watermelon. What is this? Watermelon. This is watermelon. It is outside color is green and inside color is red. Red. Watermelon is this. So the spelling of watermelon is a big. So you read the combination. First, let's read the spelling of water and then read the spelling of melon. So, repeat after me. W-A-T-E-R, water, and E-L-O-N, melon. Watermelon. Watermelon. So, you break the spelling and read it out. First, you say the spelling of water, melon, watermelon. And then join the spellings. Both the spelling are joined. So watermelon is this. Is in green color. Watermelon is in green color. Watermelon is in green color. Here so many fruits are there, but we will revise only 6. Then we will revise next fruit in your next class. So first you revise this 6. Then next. So the next fruits are, yes, this custard apple. This is pineapple. So the fruits are this. Apple, banana, mango, orange and watermelon. Next fruit is custard apple and custard apple and pineapple. What is this? Strawberry. Strawberry also in red color. Pineapple is in yellow color. And the custard apple is in green color. All the fruits and their colors. So you identify their color and the pictures. Apple, you identify, this is apple and this is red color, so apple. Next, banana, this is banana and this is yellow color, so you identify this is banana. This is mango, is in yellow color, so this is mango. This is orange. Is in orange color. Next is watermelon. Watermelon is in green color. Custard apple is in green color. Pineapple is in yellow color. And the strawberry is in red color. So the all the fruits are this: apple, banana, mango, orange, and watermelon. All the six are this. All the five are this. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. And trees are strawberry, pineapple, and custard apple. We will revise in your next classes. So first, this four fruits you revise and identify the pictures. Okay, done. This is the fruits, introduction of fruits. Okay, now your lecture is over. Now we will meet your next video. Till then, bye and have a nice day. Do your work on time and please revise all the names of fruits. Please revise it. Okay, bye.